After Mike's accident, we all sat together at the kitchen table.
He had big dreams of passing the farm down to his five kids, and their kids too one day. We took a difficult situation and helped turn it around.